Littleton will stop busting you with those red light cameras this summer. City leaders just voted to end the program, claiming it's really done little to improve safety. The program would end July 31st when the city's contract expires.